Hello, though, man. How's it going?
Hey guys, how are we?
Evening.
You want to join some people for that? Yeah, the lowest elevation I can find is M4 with negative valve. What does that? Do you know anything else that's got on?
There's a tortoise sphere with them.
No, but the FMV 215.183 is fine. It's really bad. My lowest is minus 2, and that's the SMV1. It's out of the middle. I'm noticing all the time that my 183 cannot aim down very far, can't peek over a hill and do it. But it's M4, you know, you can be on like a 45 degree angle and it almost feels like you can shoot straight over the edge. And this Leopard here is minus 6, which is pretty bad as well.
SDA.
I don't know if it's a standard stat that everyone knows or only one of them knows it. I'm just going to notice it right now.
So 140 there. It's a bit decent.
Say fall back.
Yeah. Don't you still go 140? Bastard. Shooting.
Rolling quick though. Look at the ISX and the 62 left up there.
62. Uh, 54E1. I think he might be up there.
Yeah, he might be. I'm gonna see if I can get the SP.
SP's at the cop.
Alright. It's coming up though. Ah, he's hiding there.
Fifty-four's down, just the 30 left. That's it. Game.
Nice one. Do you want us to resend invites? Oh no, you're here. My bad. Pick a tank, what do you mean? Pick it up, anything.
He's going to get new skills.
I'm really tempted by that Kitonin Jagdpanzer, the T8 TD thing. But I don't think I'll like it. I think I like it, but I don't think I'll play it that much.
It's like one of them rats, but only longer. It's like an estate version.
Yeah, it's alright.
You got it, like...
Yeah.
It's just quite expensive for what it is, you know.
I've got a couple of ace tankers to put up on YouTube.
Nice one.
Tier 9. Aye.
I want one of them T-54s.
Yeah, it's a nice tank. It's better than the 140.
What's that, sorry?
It's better than the 140.
Really?
Yeah, you can just take more damage.
Yeah, the 54 should be the tier 10, and the 140 should be the tier 9.
Yeah.
That's what I think, anyway.
How about the 62A?
I haven't got that one yet.
I've not yet.
I'm about halfway there.
Is it, have you got the that Leopard? Or have you ever played anything like it? Like the RU?
No, not yet.
Neither way.
Is it just, you know, you can hit someone somewhere across the map on the move. Well, you could also... Is this thing can do that? Got cold.
Additionally.
ammo rack though. And that's what I hate about this tank.
Oh, get into the road. Stupid bloodshot. Oh. 1390 up there.
They had a lot of good players on their team there.
No, I just couldn't get a shot.
Batchat's got 10 seconds before it loads its full clip. 5, 4. Bit suicidal there, pal. You're gonna die.
Oh yeah.
I don't know why he didn't fire. He'd loaded for like 2 seconds before that.
Amen.
Aye, but you just a trotting artillery, like knew he was just about to fire. Target your turn, but
on to pick.
The 34 is now 27 quid. I bought it for like 40 quid when it first came out.
I got it for about 32 or something. It was from Christmas last year.
Fair enough. I've had it since I started playing the game pretty much. I got it as soon as I got my first tier 8. I didn't want to get it beforehand, obviously. What should I pick? Let's play. Let's go with this. Yes? I don't like this stand. I really hate it. It doesn't do anything for me in the game. You used to see like ISVs, you know, filling tier 8 games. Now you just don't see it anymore.
Well, it's tier 10. Is that a bottle wank? Oh, he's getting reported. See the third guy doing?
Right.
Archie kind of get. Archie's wank dunk. He kind of get bottle dunk. Bottle wank. Offensive nickname.
I have reported as well.
Yeah, me too.
Archie can't get that name, he shouldn't be able to either.
No, quite right. Archie's one dunk. They fucking made him change his name.
Why are we going up against tier 10s? It's a stupid idea.
Yeah, the big guy should, be here.
I've got another IS-3. No, an IS-8, sorry. Or is that a 4?
Both IS-8 and 4.
Oh, yeah. I suppose that's not so bad then.
Help blow me with this low. And he took the blue.
Oh, he's firing it back.
Right, well, we're getting a look at this, so he's somewhere in the
evil. He'll load the same time as you.
Did a needful.
Didn't even do anything that game apart from annoying that, and I was basically holding the IS-7 there for the entire game.
Yes.
Until someone that could actually kill him came around and killed him.
Then we helped out the Lufa.
Sometimes that's all you need to do though.
But I made money, even if I had gold. That's alright.
He was spending gold at me that IS-7 entire game. Yeah. IS-3s are not hard to pen from the front.
You're a pick G.
Yeah, sure. Tier 7. I hate this tank. Do you have it?
I do.
I don't know how to play it.
I've got two ace tankers in it as well.
I think I've only got one.
Put your Hellcat crew in it.
Yeah. That's not a bad idea. I'm gonna go do that now. Hellcat crew is... Aye, they're a better crew. I've got... I don't know why, but I've got two crew members here with two skills. That doesn't make sense. I confuse myself sometimes. I don't know why I've got them in there. Hellcat... Alright, all my Hellcat crew's got 100% camo.
Yeah. That'll make a difference.
Alright, give me a second. I need to sell a couple of tanks. Not tanks. Crew members. Dismiss them from my barracks.
Yeah, I just get rid of my premium crew members as soon as I buy them these days.
Maybe the minute or so. I'm trying to find crew members that I don't that I don't ever need. My comma B crew?
No, no, don't get rid of them.
Why are they in there though? Oh, yeah. I've got a full Cromwell B crew, which obviously they've got brothers in arms, yeah?
Indeed.
But I've never used them, because I use my Cromwell 1 crew in them, in the Cromwell B. Because it's got like 3 perks on them.
Yeah.
So that'll be a good crew to like retrain and use on another British tank.
I put mine in the Sherman, and then in the Firefly.
Right, I need to send to barracks, no, drop all crew, that's what you do. The Scorpion. And then I will put the Hellcat guy there. Put the Hellcat guy there. Put the Hellcat guy.
Anything you can do to hide yourself and extend your view range in that tank is the best thing.
And then automatically return crew, which is fine. I've got camo net, gun rammer, and laying drive right now.
Put binos on it.
I've got binos. Instead of the aiming speed one.
Yes.
the telescope. How many binos have we got anyway? Sweet.
3,000 and I'll get 150 gold.
I've got a total of I've got a total of 16 medium gun rammers.
Okay.
Eight,
I think you were to sell some of them.
Eight large caliber rammers, 20 laying drives. Improved vents, class 3, 11 of them.
Oh, you sell all that shit, you'll have a fortune.
Four super heavy spall liners.
Yeah.
Two vertical stabilizers. 13 camo nets. And I've got a total of 7 modules that are just sitting there not being used for anything. I'll use them eventually, so I'm not going to sell them.
So.
Like, every single one of my tanks that I keep has got, like, 1.5 million worth of
yeah, me too.
Stuff on it. And they've all got permanent camo, they've all got, like, you know, all that sort of stuff. They've all got autopilot extenders. Then I wonder why I lose money in every single tank I play. So, do you play this tank like play the Hellcat then?
Very passive, yeah. It can play not bad in the end game, but it's quite quick and you've got low health and enemies to take out.
It's almost got negative armor.
Yeah.
Like, air. If they left the armor air, it would probably be stronger. In fact, I think if you covered this cardboard boxes, it would double the armor on it. It's actually got 1 mil already.
1 mil.
Switch. You can have to get 1 mil of armor. The thing is, then, like, smaller arms can both be 1 mil.
Yeah. Put 9 mil of bullets through the bullet.
Aye. Even a 5 mil bullet can both be 1 mil armor.
It wasn't designed to have the crew in it when it fired, you see.
Was it not?
No.
Oh, so it's like a mobile, like,
gun replacement.
In the game then. I've got 6 cents on it now, that'll probably help a bit.
Somebody else gave something to shoot at. Fucking hell. Oh, I think it's hitting me. Go on. Total of fucking 14 hits. Only 2 blocked.
That's probably what gets me killed, not paying attention. I'm gonna head off, actually. Just for the intro.
Oh, I think I'm going to.
Maybe some armor. Maybe some armor. see there.
Just
try
it.
If you see Trustbot, or Trustbot, that's his name. I've got him in the tier 7 competition. If you see him, let him know I'll be on. Round about the same time as on. Like, round about one more time.
Right.
And if I'm not, I'll be on later. Okay?
Okie dokie.
And if he does come on, can you give me a quick message on Facebook? Let me know he's on. That'd be excellent, because I've got work tomorrow. I'm working late. Which starts at 3 and ends at 2, so.
And you're going to be on here when?
I don't know. Probably later on.
Okay.
If you could just, you know, drop me a quick Facebook message just to see he's on.
Alright.
That'll be fine, thanks.
No problem.
Thank you very much.
Alright.
See you later.
Good night, then, boys. See you later.
Buddy disconnected from your channel.
to kill the Jedi.
What's that?
He's departed the clan. Aye? Yeah. I think last night when Jock, who has numerous accounts because he keeps forgetting passwords.
Yes.
Had a new account. Gerard kind of flipped because he had a few beers and I was of the opinion that how come all these people can have fucking lit? As he says, Ned's got like fucking 10 accounts, man. And how come they kick people that are just AFK for a month or so rather than kick all these fucking. I mean, see, double standards and things. No, and just kind of. Over to people that can see them. Fuck it. I thought he was just talking about fucking. Oh no, man. Aye, that's a good point. I think it was just because he made the decision in a instead of waiting for the next day and making the decision based on the cool head. Because I'm sure if they had, he'd have probably wished that he'd rather. Because I was going to see him, tried to see him. Okay, keep that thought, bring it up as the next clan meeting, and ask if anything's getting you like to bring up. There you go, you can get that, you want to bring up. But he was up there, he just wasn't far. We'll see. Ah, well, that's it, it's his fucking thing, like, for fucking stop talking to you and stop fucking pretending to be in that one, because I'm leaving for him. Don't want to leave you alone, that's what she's, I don't want to leave you alone. I think it's said he's looking at when Nasty get kicked for the clan because he's been home for a while, and I think what P. Gerard asked was that Ned came and asked either him or me what's happening to me. And Ned came and says to us, look, by the way, Nasty's going to get kicked for the clan. Just so you know, you know what I mean? First time you thought about it was some fucking Nasty asked us why he'd been kicked for the clan. We were like, what are you talking about? He says, did you know about this? I was like, not me, this is me just finding out. He's like, so you're an admin in this clan, and you didn't even get to tell me when one of your mates was getting kicked for clan. I think it's been a few NS fucking accounts have been kicked during that fucking CSW2 thing. And there was a few Nevs just decided to just like go by the NS. But as I say, there are a few beers, and there is only time enough time, which isn't ever having had enough people to give me a chase team. Is that cheeky about saying this? I have to use proper then, game chat. I'm going to put my fun. I read it and it's like, it's even more than 0 games. Obviously, another 0. Who is it this time? Ah, hopefully he will. He's a good asset, you know what I mean?
Yeah, absolutely.
One of the guys, like, he's, if you're in a fucking platoon room, and it's him against 4 other guys in our team, 9 times out of 10 you can put your money on him to fucking pull it off, you know what I mean?
Absolutely.
He's good at thinking his way through things, thinking on his feet.
This game. Top 5 tier 8 heavies are all green players, and I'm in a tier 6, and everybody above me is worse.
Strange experience on things like that, man. I was in a game, I was on the kicker mix, and fucking, and this, fucking winner kicked 3 fucking times on his rally, and was sitting there to the rally, and came up, on the way fucking easy rolling. Didn't look as though there were fucking any of them were there. Turns out, fucking AMX F13 or F3 thing was just from the corner. So I fucking poked it, man. He was going bang on my shorty, man. My dicker max, man. He's like, oh, sorry. And I was like, fucking school, dude. So, this war is dangerous in here, man. But he messaged me after the game. He was like, friends. I was like, oh, why not, man? me in the bar, take care, man.